To everybody and welcome all to halftime. Week 15 had marquee games, but they were trumped by the Vikings' win at St. Louis, keeping them in the playoff chase and the continued brilliance of Adrian Peterson. Less than a year after he suffered a serious ACL tear, Christmas Eve last season to be exact, Peterson has run for 1,812 yards. 1,812. Now that's an overture that Tchaikovsky would surely be proud of. Running like a freight train down the track, this 80-yard bolt set the tone yesterday. Nobody dared get in his way, although that's the object, isn't it? And nobody made up any ground on him. Adrian Peterson was off towards a 212-yard performance. Just 2 weeks ago, he ran for 210 at Green Bay. Now, what's in sight is one of the NFL's most coveted records of all time. Eric Dickerson ran for 2,105 yards in 1984 for the Los Angeles Rams, the single-season all-time mark. Many of us remember his powerful straight-up-and-down style. It's all of a sudden been a long time, almost 30 years. Only six backs in history have run for 2,000 yards. The first, O.J. Simpson, who eclipsed the magic mark on a snowy day in December of 1973 against the Jets at Chase Stadium. His 2,003-yard season came in a 14-game season, the only one to do so. So O.J. at Shea. And one of the other 2,000-yard men, Chris Johnson, on the field tonight for the Titans. He ran for 94, as we saw, so a nice tie into our game. Adrian Peterson, 188 yards shy of 2,000, 293 yards shy of Dickerson's record. And he's up against two division-winning teams, at Houston and home to the Packers. Both are indoors. His chase of running back immortality is one of the heartwarming stories of this or any other year. Sunday was a day we all needed some heartwarming. Here's Sunday Soundtracks, thanks to NFL Films.